Guys, tell me.
Storage container wars.
Yeah, container wars.
Y'all.
Yeah.
Container wars.
What is your favorite American TV show?
Hardcore Pound.
Hardcore Pound.
It's crazy. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. What do you like about it?
La creme de la creme.
The monkey, the car, de los que tenían coches, el monkey ese.
Ah, and the, No, I think I have never seen that. I have seen the
restoration.
Restoration?
It's like restore everything.
Yeah, Gas Monkey.
What American celebrities do y'all know?
No, obviously I know
Britney Spears.
Britney Spears.
Barack Obama.
Donald Trump.
My birthday is the same as Donald Trump.
I don't think that's something to be proud of.
Yeah.
I know.
I have the same birthday as Jay-Z, though. So I know that Beyonce...
The kids sent to another step.
Do y'all know anything about American food? Like, what is...
Fast food. And yeah. Burger, fried chicken.
That's the extent of American cuisine.
Yeah,
yeah, but also, like, burritos are made there. They are not a Mexican thing. There's no a Mexican thing. There's like an invasion of America that they say is Mexican, that is not. There's like, I think there are many crab there. Like, crab.
Corrupt?
Crab.
Huh?
Crab?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, like that. I think there's also many.
Jackass? You know Jackass?
Jackass?
Yeah, these crazy guys who made...
Yeah, I know.
They made three movies, yes.
Oh, Jackass! Yeah.
Jackass. Yeah, with Johnny Knoxville. Oh my god, that's crazy.
Another food...
Hey, I'm Johnny Knoxville and this is the mad horse. And then a horse come and kiss his butt or something.
So how are American high schools, like, different?
Oh, American high school are really cool.
Con las taquillas with the...
Yeah, like with the... That thing is to store your things.
The lockers?
Yeah.
In the lockers. That doesn't happen as well.
Yeah, and like, you put your things in the locker and then you fall in love with other people.
Who's coming with me to the prom and they
for
a car
really
and a really nice in his brain. That's what it is.
And then like the girls that make
the pom-pom girl?
Yeah, pom-pom girl.
Cheerleaders.
That I thought yesterday was like pom girl. I wrote pom girl and I started like doing all that thing when I saw that in the game.